Is that it? Where are we? What the
hell? Activate mag boost.
Broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
I very much feel like this work that if I was...
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
This is crawlers die real fast. Oops. Okay, that's on me. Didn't watch where I was going. My bad.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude.
Oh,
where
shoot!
It's safe
no!
Crawlers ahead. Don't.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
Danger Zone is a good title for this level.
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gas.
Catacon, now is not a good time to be trying to jump on my lap.
Like it's trying to shake us off.
The good news is, the don't stop for nothing plan is working shockingly well. Oh.
What's that sound?
That's the sound of me clicking through the geometry? But still not dying, apparently, so that works. Now's a good time, Miss Kitty.
Did it work? Is this the right place?
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond.
Well,
Chief, Dr. Halsey sent us. We're here to help you.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana has been activating Forerunner.
We're at the gateway.
It's you. The same as Meridian. As St. Helios. My, you do get around.
Cortana?
So this is the right place.
Let's find them.
Spotty, closed captioning there. I missed that last jump. I thought I was going to have to do this all over again, but hey, apparently the don't stop for nothing plan works, so that's good to know. Alright, so we audio picking up. Good.
Phaeton's in the air. Best keep our heads down.
Well then, let's go into crouch mode then.
More humans.
Crit witness?
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. the threat of death overpowering any celebration.
That seems bad.
Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future.
You've seen the other humans?
Oh, yes. Cortana has had them in the gateway for some time. It is not far from here. I can show you.
That would be appreciated.
Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Well, put it that way.
Ready to move out.
So where are we headed?
Let's go. A road trip.
Get us just out of break and go.
I'm walking.
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already left.
Look up!
Guardian!
Why has she called so many?
Oh, hey! Buck just stole us! That's awesome!
Solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforced peace in the lower systems. As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Oof, that nearly went badly.
Oh my! I never was in combat before. This is rather distressing and exciting.
Taking fire.
I'm working on it. So the thing with tanks is just to drive forward until. There we go.
You are performing admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective.
Yes, that's a good way to put it.
Careful, knife! There's his core! Here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this. Follow me. The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
More Covenant!
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She's preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
I hit it! Focus fire!
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
I can imagine it's also a lot more scenic. It is scenic, but like you can more enjoy the scenery better. Another one, really.
Treasure taking fire!
Thank you.
Get me in close. Rev down.
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Oh, we're getting shot at a lot.
Guns are taking fire.
Not helping.
Taking fire in the gunner seat.
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Kill the knight.
Yep, just dead. I'm facing the wrong way. Let's give the gunner. The ability to actually shoot at things. For friendly, I will leave you be.
I know just how to break the ghost. Watch me bust up this fancy kill machine. Knight is dead. Take that phaeton apart.
Come on. Thank you, I guess.
You may want to hurry. Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
Get me in close! I hit him! Focus fire! I'm about to take that ghost apart! What's up?
This way, straight ahead.
Shouldn't be too hard to knock that wave over.
All right.
Don't see any more targets from
here. Oh, there's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Hey, we have to leave the ride. I'm okay with that. It's...
Bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is
there. Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The warden has found us.
Notice.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facilities need you. Has passed Martyr. The rest.
I love the fact that he never really gets to give his to finish his spiel when he's fighting Green Team.
Fantastic. I'm so happy you survived.
Or other Team Osiris.
The warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift. I'm afraid your vehicle won't cross this terrain, humans. Quickly now. The gateway is just behind that hill.
Like, every time we fight the Guardian, he'd like... If he doesn't kill us super fast...
You can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot.
You really shouldn't. Every time I grenade, I just talk a few grenades at you, you stay dead.
Suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back.
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done. Come, let us battle our lost.
I'm down!
My teammates,
watch out! You are surrounded!
Well, what'd we do before we had Earl around to point things out to us?
I'm up. Thanks.
appreciate the fact that hit that that. One down, good. I'm running low on ammunition. Where's, Let's not charge towards the glowing death orbs. And game over.
As it should be.
Okay. These are grenades. Nope. Oh. I got two more grenades. Where's the bastard? Alright. Out of grenades.
You are doing a fantastic job, humans. The warden is furious.
I know exactly where you
are. Come on, new grenades, please.
Hello,
there.
One down.
Oh, there's two of them. That's cheating.
I'm down. Need an assist.
You are no peace.
No worries, Locke. I got you.
I'm up. Thanks.
So to the night there.
Thanks, Spartan.
Is of no consequence. Destruction!
Gotta get up. That's it, Locke.
Oh! Thanks, Spartan.
Come close.
Okay.
Cults at my feet.
I'm the warden blast.
Do hold steering.
Please checkpoint me after the first time I kill, after killing the first warden. Oh, thank God.
Your fighting skills are impressive.
I need more grenades really bad.
At least these bodies will be defeated. Warden himself? Oh, ignore me. You're doing wonderfully.
Strike!
You've almost done it. Keep fighting.
You dare raise arms against me.
Or suppressors, I can use these.
Those weapons will not save you.
Perfect. The warden is quite humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Follow me.
Well, that's good to know that the Warden is not a role. I mean, he's an synthetic and is a silicate intelligence, I guess would be the appropriate term under the circumstances. His will is not artificial necessarily, but it is not organic.
There, the others.
Chief.
Chief, please wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the Warden past all restraint.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.